Portugal is a casket of paper, our soil left on this great voyage in a land whose taste is the one of time. It's been a sort of initiatory journey through the noble testimonies of stone, tending in particular spot far away. Time was there, and silence was there, the time to observe, to perceive, to stay in contemplation inside the walls of embroidered cloisters, ochreous manner, in the ascetic stillness of cathedrals. For us, so deeply fond of Middle Ages, unintentional travelers of time, the Portuguese experience has been a revelation. It's a miracle to see that places full of sacredness and nobleness, conserving the intact power of transmitting new wisdom and the spiritual charge of centuries, still bright. We return in music what we received in silence to the order of the Portuguese Knight Templars, who managed to conceal inside symphonies of stone the knowledge and ancient mysteries of equilibrium and wisdom. The voyage goes on.
horsemen before war. Come the world mare in this magical night. Come the world mare to the castle of Almourol.
Thanks a lot.
Batalha, tempestade, espírito.
Stadroso.
night. Boa noite. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you, Portugal.
Thank you.
Thank you.
agradecemos vós de todo o coração pela vossa hospitalidade. Good night. Thank you.